If the Safari browser of your iPhone cannot open website, then let us see how to fix this issue. The first thing is to make sure that you have a good internet connection in your mobile. So open other apps such as YouTube, which uses internet, to check if the internet connection is fine. Then the next thing what you can do is, we'll go to settings, scroll down, and then we will go to Safari, scroll down and go to advanced, then go to website data, and then just wait for a few seconds. Now what you do is select remove all my website data, then select remove now. The other thing what we have to check is, we have to check if we have enabled restrictions for Safari app. For that one, we'll go to settings, we'll scroll down and go to general, restrictions, enter the restriction code if you have, and then scroll down under allowed content, select websites. Make sure that you have selected all websites, not limit adult content or specific website only. After you do all this step, just restart your phone and check if Safari can open website or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.